Question is given 5 upon a plus 6 upon b is equal to 7. We have to find out the value of a and b here. How we can find out? Let's see solution. (5 upon a plus 6 upon b) = 7. This is given question. We can do here one thing. We can multiply with ab. So multiply with ab in LHS and RHS. Then we will get AB 5 upon A plus 6 upon B is equal to 7 times AB. Now, AB multiply by 5 upon A plus AB multiply by 6 upon B is equal to 7B AB. Now AB A, so we can cancel this one. Here B B, so 5B plus 6A is equal to 7AB, right? So we can write this 7AB minus 6A minus 5B is equal to 0, right? Now we can do here one thing. We can take common 7a here. If we are taking common 7a, then we will get in this term 7a. Then we will get b, right? B minus 6 upon 7 minus 5b is equal to 0. Now 7a b minus 6 upon 7 minus 5b. We can add here 30 by 7 both sides, right? Plus 30 by 7 is equal to 30 by 7. We are adding both sides 30 by 7. Now is equal to, we can write here 7a b minus 6 upon 7 minus, now we are taking common 5 here, 5, so left term, that is b minus 6, because minus minus plus, so minus 6, 5, 6 are 30, 6 by 7 is equal to 30 by 7, right? Now b minus 6 by 7, b minus 6 by 7. So we can take common this one. So b minus 6 by 7 and left term, that is 7a minus 5. 7a minus 5 is equal to 30 by 7. Now we can do here one thing. This 7 we can multiply here. So 7b minus 6 by 7 times 7a minus 5 is equal to 30. Now we are multiplying this term, then we will get 7b minus 7, 7 cancel, so 6, 7b minus 6, and here times 7a minus 5 is equal to 30. Now 7b minus 6 times 7a minus 5 is equal to 30. Now we have to see factor of 30. So there is factor of 30 is, we can write 1 times 30 or 30 times 1, right? Second factor, we can write 2 times 15 or 15 times 2. This is second factor. Third factor, we can write 3 tens are 30 and 10 threes are 30. This is case 3. And last factor, that is 5 times 6 and 6 times 5. So here we got case 1. This is case 2. And this is case 3. And this is case 4. four factors. Now we are taking one by one. First one, case one. Now 7b minus 6 times 7a minus 5 is equal to, now 30. So in case one, 1 times 30. And in next term, that is 7b minus 6 times 7a minus 5 is equal to 30 times 1. Case 1, right? 1 times 30 and 30 times 1. Now first we are taking this one. 7b minus 6 is equal to 1. And here 7a minus 5 minus 5 is equal to 30. So here therefore we can say 7b is equal to 7. Therefore b is equal to 1. B is equal to 1 here. And here therefore we can say 7a is equal to 35. Therefore a is equal to 35 divided by 5. 35 divided by 7. 7 5 jam 35. So we got here a is equal to 1 and b is equal to, here we got a is equal to 1, sorry, b is equal to 1 and a is equal to 5. A is equal to 5 and b is equal to 1. So this is the value of a and b here. Now in case 2, 7, this is case 1, second factor, 30 times 1, right? So 7b minus 6 is equal to 30. And next one, 7a minus 5 is equal to 1. Now 7b minus 6 is equal to 30. Therefore we can write 7b is equal to 30 plus 6, that is 36. Therefore b is equal to 36 divided by 7. So this is not, we can say this is rational number, right? 36 divided by 7, we can say 36 divided by 7, this is no integer solution, so this is rejected. Next term, 7a minus 5 is equal to 1. So 7a is equal to 6, therefore a is equal to 6 by 7. So this is also not integer solution, so we can say this is also rejected. Now case 2. In case 2, you can see here 2 times 15. Case 2, 2 times 15 and 15 times 2. Now we are taking case 2. So equation is 7b minus 6 times 7a minus 5 is equal to 30. So 30, first we are taking case 2, first one, that is 2 times 15. So 2 times 15, right? And here second factor, that is 7b minus 6, 7a minus 5 is equal to 15 times 2, right? Now here 7b minus 6, 7b minus 6 is equal to 2. And in next term, that is 7a minus 5, next equation, that is 7a minus 5 is equal to 15. Now we have to find out the value of a and b. So therefore we can say 7b is equal to 6 plus 2, 8. Therefore b is equal to 8 by 7. This is also no integer solution, so rejected. In next one, 7a is equal to 15 plus 5, that is 20. Therefore a is equal to 20 by 7. This is also rejected. Now here second factor, that is 7b minus 6 is equal to 15. Here 7a minus 5, 7a minus 5 is equal to 2. Now 7b is equal to 15 plus 6, 21. Therefore b is equal to 21 divided by 7. 7 3 is a 21. B is equal to 3. So we can say b is equal to 3. And in next term, 7a is equal to 5 plus 2, 7. Therefore a is equal to, we can say 1, right? A is equal to 1. So here we got a is equal to 1 and b is equal to 3. This is the value of a and b here. Now we are taking case 3. So 7b minus 6 times 7a minus 5 is equal to 30. In 30 case 3, that is 3 times 10. You can see here 3 times 10 and 10 times 3. So first we are taking 3 times 10. 3 times 10. And in next equation, 7b minus 6 times 7a minus 5 is equal to 10 times 3. Now, first equation here, 7b minus 6 is equal to 3. And second equation, 7a minus 5 is equal to 10. Now, therefore, b is equal to 7b. 7b is equal to 6 plus 3, 9. Therefore, b is equal to 9 by 7. No integer solution, rejected this one. Now, 7a minus 5 is equal to 10. Therefore, 7a is equal to 10 plus 5, 15. Therefore, a is equal to 15 by 7. So, this is also no integer solution. So, this is rejected. Now, in next term, that is 7b minus 6. So, we can write here 7b minus 6 is equal to first equation 10. And next equation 7a minus 5 is equal to 3. Therefore, 7b is equal to 10 plus 6, 16. Therefore, b is equal to 16 by 7. This is also rejected. You know that. In next equation, that is 7a is equal to 5 plus 3, 8. Therefore, a is equal to 8 by 7. No integer solution. So, that's why it is rejected. Now, case 4. Case 4. In case 4, for 7b minus 6 times 7a minus 5 is equal to. Now, case 4. In case 4, we got factor of 30, that is 5 times 6 and 6 times 5. So, first we are taking 5 times 6. And in next term, 7b minus 6 times 7a minus 5 is equal to 6 times 5. Now, 7b minus 6. First equation, 7b minus 6 is equal to 5. And next equation, that is 7a minus 5 is equal to 6. Now, therefore, 7b is equal to 6 plus 5, 11. Therefore, b is equal to 11 by 7. No integer solution. So, this is rejected. Now, 7a minus 5. 7a is equal to 11. Therefore, a is equal to 11 by 7. This is also rejected. Now, next term, that is 7b minus 6 is equal to 6 and 7a minus 5 is equal to 5. 7b minus 6, 7b is equal to 6 plus 6, 12. B is equal to 12 by 7. So, this is also rejected. Now, next equation, 7a is equal to 5 plus 5, 10. Therefore, a is equal to 10 by 7. This is also no integer solution, that's why rejected. Now we got value of a and b. Two value, that is a1, b1. We can say a1, b1 is equal to 5 and 1. And a2, b2 is equal to 1 and 3. So this is two solutions we got here. Thank you.